Do you know what cybersecurity is?
Cybersecurity is making sure my information can't be taken from like a computer system or anything that I have information on.
Not getting weird ads that send you to these weird places.
Have like some security on the internet when you click on something and you have like some firewall or something like that just to protect yourself.
Isn't that like how you protect your information?
Yes.
I just know that it has to do with internet.
It means the protection of my data from other people being able to access it.
So how aware are you when you share your information online?
I know that very majority of the information we post online are very accessible to many people, but we just don't know it.
Like, what about I have a lock signal on their URL link, like that?
I am concerned about like a lot of things.
I'm not really sure how I'm supposed to like monitor how much I'm sharing and like how to prevent people from getting too much information.
I don't post on social media or go on TikTok because they record a lot of your information.
I'm aware that's easily accessible, so it's sort of, I kind of don't think about it too much, honestly.
It depends, because like sometimes I'm like wary, sometimes I'm like, nah, this is a scam. Sometimes I'm like, okay, this seems legit, so.
How do you feel that Santa has all your data and they would probably keep it after you graduate? Like your social security number, mm-hmm. your address, and every other thing.
This is the first time I'm really thinking about that. But that sounds like a little scary to be honest. They have all my information.
Also, I've never thought about that. It doesn't bother me that they have the information now because I understand why they need it.
I made the decision to give it to them in order to come here.
It is weird that they still have that information after you leave because I know like they still use that information to contact ones and beg them for money. So
the thing is, I haven't really had this mental process before of what happens to my information after I leave a place, because I feel like it leaves with me.
The fact that they keep it after is just a little strange. I don't really want them keeping track of me, like, you know.
It's probably in one of the papers that I signed that I didn't realize that that's what it was, but I think it makes sense in a way that it doesn't concern me as much.
How do you feel that all the colleges you applied to, all the admission centers, have your information right now?
I think that's like a kind of like a scary thing.
So that makes me slightly more comfortable because I didn't realize that.
I really don't know. I haven't really thought that deep, you know, into other schools having my information.
Kind of weird. It makes me feel a little bit vulnerable to any kind of cyber attack.
They have laws to make sure like they can't just give out freely, like open on the open. So I'm fine with that.
It's kind of scary to have like all your information with like that institution still.
It makes sense. But again, when I was applying, it didn't really occur to me as much.
Yeah, I wish there was like a way I can get these places like not have my information anymore.
Hi, I'm Andy, and I'm going to tell you guys today what cybersecurity is. Cybersecurity refers to a system of technological applications and processes that protects devices, networks, and internet connections from cyber attacks.
Hi everyone, my name is Mushiri, and I'm here to tell you why you should not be worried about cybersecurity. Imagine all the colleges you applied to, every single one of them, even the ones you didn't get in. All of them have all your private information, including your SSN and your parents' SSN. In the event of a data breach in these schools, that means all the hackers have your information.
Alright, hi, I'm Ethan, and I'm here to give you some tips to help ensure your safety. So first, be cautious of what you share online. Second, be skeptical about emails. Third, never share your password. And if you all have any questions about cybersecurity, you can contact ITS through helpdesk@center.edu.
Hey, my name is Vedant, and I'm going to tell you what you should do if you think your data was breached. You can visit the website named Have I Been Pwned and see if your data was sold in a data breach.